So you can just have your hand on that wrench, you know, like your elevator. And I'm gonna be telling us what to do back there on the scope.
Fine, what shall we do?
What shall we do?
Shall we just jump off?
I don't like the focus.
What's the 5.3 we're looking at?
Is that, you have to manual zoom?
Hi, down, there it goes, okay.
Red light is on.
Oh, we got a tally.
Alright, Tom.
Yeah.
Does it look better if I'm shining up here like this or swinging around like that?
You got too much glare for swinging that way, go against the wall.
Go against the wall, just like that, I'll get it.
Are we on?
Yeah.
Any better?
Yeah.
Don't look at me.
I'm looking at you.
I'm looking at you. Instrument man.
Oh.
Put you down, you see how it's moving, they got it down.
Alright, I'm on, what you need to do, what you need to do.
Right there, swag out right there.
Okay, five.
5.369.
Give a little bit of pressure.
Everything is faster than what you want to do.
Yeah, you got it. That'll be good.
That's good, let's move it to the building location if you want to, it don't matter.
Okay, let's move it over here, let's do this spot right here. Just one of those plus 5.3s, I mean, I got it like that. Yeah, okay, what,
That's the...
What do you want?
I look...
5.357? 360?
71, 5.371.
My focus is trying to focus on him.
Come up, 10,000.
Go up manual.
10,000, 8,000. What do you say, Tom?
A little bit more, tiny bit.
Tiny.
That's okay right there.
Okay.
I don't know, it's a reading the thing, but you just try to get tapped out.
5.371.
You're getting filmed.
You're just getting filmed, Tab, you're not reading nothing.
Okay, now. What are we doing this time?
Pick your location, it don't matter.
She's probably got all she wants. What do you guys think down there?
You wanna do the thing, say, act like you're moving the top part or something like that, will you?
Take one of the buttons out or something like that, you want to do it, right?
Yeah.
Do something different.
The thing is, 5.367.
5.367, alright, take a look now.
5.367.
Where's, this is the 3 now, I'll raise it here.
Hey, you got all 3 of them there, if you need to.
Too weak.
Hang on.
Come over here, you're going to be safe, close up to these guys. This side.
He's got an indicator on the outside, he is. 10?
The button looks different than mine. They got a button in the same place on mine that would, do something else.
Do that again, that was a good scene.
It sure was.
Okay.
Oh, leaned up and looked right at me, don't look at me.
Don't look at her.
Now, do you pick one of those things up, or just try it?
No.
Auto.
supposed to split it like that.
We appreciate it. That would be a good one to, if you want him to do it again.
Yeah, I would.
So he don't tear it.
We all finished?
Yeah, we got enough.
All right, guys, you're going to be in the movies.
Turn that light on so I can cycle my white balance. Okay. And where do you want me to go in tight on?
We need to move that bottle out.
Hang on a minute.
You've got to be able to see what's going on. Yeah, you want to see a ship coming off that.
Hold on, I'll just pick up an area.
There you go.
Oh, that makes it look so much prettier.
Go in on it.
Go in on it. You'll notice you can see where you can actually see the chip coming off of it. It's real shiny on the surface.
I'm terrible.
I think it'll hold you.
some movement.
Yeah, some movement in the pink room. Like you're explaining something to it.
He needs to be more to the left side a little more.
Go around.
Already got a strip made up.